Hey guys, welcome, goes in here. Oh man, I'm so excited for Honor. We're gonna be able to finally play it, and today we're gonna play the story mode. Now my team has decided to go for the gold edition because for one specific reason, the sunbeam emotes. And I know it's gonna be glorious when we see it in the 1440p, and we're playing it on our XB217HQ and 144 hertz, so we could get the best out of this experience. So come on, join me. Let's jump into the campaign.
The great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashfeld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashfeld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak, only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashfeld, the Blackstone Legion. Knights, true warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
That was a very nice intro. Whew. Okay, we're gonna start chapter one, Knights. Let's jump right into the story. Warlords and Cowards. Yeah, let's go for the normal right now, since we are not that of a specialist yet. So see, there's 10 observables and 4 breakables. We're gonna find out what it is. And let's hear the tale.
I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there, in the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
Okay, that was short. Let's start.
The Wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
Okay, this represents my build, so I'm gonna go with this one. And what do we do next? Click on Gozen. Oh, not this one. So, we go to the map overview. Nope.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out!
Domini! It doesn't have to be like this!
them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
But I am a warden.
Go! Get in there!
I had a job to do.
I need to get moving.
This is on your head, Dominique!
Okay, it seems that when we see an O, we have to press it, and we could claim the observable. But, oh man, this game is magnificent. Whew! This is what I like about games. That's why I love it. And that's why I play in ultra setting, because it gives you that immersion that you need. There's another observable.
Holden Cross. My second in command and my most stalwart ally. Holden is a practical man of limited ambition, but of endless talent. We are fortunate to have him.
Okay, guys. Let's start the story.
Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Incoming!
Okay, it seems like we're gonna go through a tutorial set. Like the first one, so let's just go into it and let's go on with the story. Okay, moving.
So much of war.
Another observable.
Walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield alone.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Let's see if you can fight. Enemy soldiers, look!
Let's put them in a corner.
Ugh!
The courtyard.
Okay. It just goes to show that I need to work on my fighting skills.
So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield alone.
Man, I feel so epic doing this. Die, scum!
Ready, fire at will!
Archers.
What's that over there?
Okay, I see now where we're going. Okay, that was a good sequence. Oh, breakables!
The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld. 1,000 years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors. Or, so the story goes. The Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion. They were strong once. Now they have fallen to Blackstone might. When we stop fighting against it, nature will always reassert itself. So it is with stone, so it is with plants, with animals, and so it is with people.
Catapult's still ready to fire.
Oh, that was awesome. Okay, is there any other observable here? I think none.
That battering ram would end this fight.
Go! Defend me!
You're burning now, bitch!
Make them pay for every inch of ground!
Ah!
Get some healing, brothers!
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Epic!
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.